The Canadian government is limiting the number of foreign student permits that it will issue in the next 2 years. This year, only about 360,000 of such permits will be issued, representing a 35% decrease from 2023. Immigration Minister Mark Meller says the cap aims to ensure that students who come to Canada have the necessary supports that they need to succeed and to protect them against bad actors.
It is the latest in a series of measures to improve program integrity and set international students up for the success in order to maintain a sustainable level of temporary residence in Canada as well.
Immigration authorities are also introducing caps for each province and territory. Officials say the limit will be weighed by population and will result in significant decreases in provinces where the international student population has seen the most growth. They gave the assurance, though, that this will not impact current study permit holders or those with study permit renewals, nor will it include those pursuing further studies. This international student arrived 6 months ago and is relieved that he is not subject to the changes.
I think that the government has to do what they have to do with regards to the circumstances that they are currently encountering. And while it is harsh, I think some of the reasons why they are doing it is warranted, because I've heard a lot of stories, I've seen a lot of articles talking about the way applicants have tried to falsify information or use loopholes. And I think the government is just simply trying to respond to that.
Miller adds that changes are also coming to postgraduate work permits for international students. But some Filipinos in Canada could not help but get worried over the new measures.
So kung tatanggalin yung postgrad work permit, how can they qualify to become PR dito sa Canada? So that's a really concern. Yung pangalawa po, eh, syempre, yung open work permit for spouses. Alam naman natin na gustong dalhin ng mga students and spouses nila. Pero this time, merong limitations. Not all courses are able to give them that opportunity na madala nila yung spouses nila.
International students who have graduated from master's program or other short graduate level programs will be able to apply for a 3-year work permit. Spouses of international students in other levels of study, including undergraduate and college programs, meanwhile, will no longer be eligible. Canada admitted over 800,000 international students in 2022, and Miller had projected the number to rise over 900,000 in 2023. Marjorie Carmona Newman, ABS-CBN News, Edmonton, Alberta.